are joining us in exposing the companies behind this corporate conspiracy. And we are here today in Chicago to tell GE and Jeff Immelt, stop dodging taxes. Stop corrupting our democracy. And start paying your fair share for the common good of the nation. Pay your fair share.